Well, happy Wednesday, everyone. A cold front's pushing through today. Not going to cool us down a lot over the next couple of days, but it will drop temperatures a degree or two. Tomorrow, we are back to mostly sunny and 70s. It's going to be a beautiful Thursday, and then a couple stray showers are possible heading into the weekend. Let's get you caught up live. Super Doppler 4 radar. Here we go. We've got that cool front pushing through, basically just about to enter parts of Tennessee at this very early morning hours. As we get closer to home, it's a clear start to the day. I was able to step outside and see that full pink moon for April. Gorgeous clear skies. That'll change as we go a little further into this morning. Here are some of those isolated showers. Initially, they'll be in higher elevations in the mountains, but don't want you to get caught off guard as this front will push through some of those stray showers possible. As we take a look at the upstate, we're going to get some sunshine today, yes, but we are going to see some extra clouds kicking up, particularly as we get into early afternoon as the front itself pushes through. You might run into a sprinkle or a quick stray shower as well. Most of us stay dry. Heading into tonight, the front's through. We're back to clear skies, setting the stage for a beautiful Thursday. Mostly sunny skies tomorrow. Here comes Friday. We'll see some clouds. We'll see a few of those stray showers beginning to move in during the morning and early afternoon. Not a washout, nothing widespread, but they will be around. This is going to be a weather pattern that continues not just for Friday, but Saturday as well. More clouds on Saturday. You might see a couple sun breaks as well, but again, that stray shower is possible. Sunday, more of a mix of sun and clouds, but again, an isolated shower, absolutely not out of the question. Heading into Monday, we're back to partly cloudy skies, and then look at that, by Tuesday, yet another system could come through, bringing us some more chances for rain, not a washout though. Mid-70s today, low to mid-70s tomorrow, talk about a perfect Thursday. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, it's not going to be bad at all, certainly not enough to cancel any outdoor plans, just not necessarily wall-to-wall sun all day long. Heading into Monday, we're basically partly cloudy to mostly clear, back to 80. And then by Tuesday, here comes that cool front, bringing us more chances for rain.